Welcome back. Vermont's homeless population is growing at a time when the national numbers are actually declining. That increase, though, is helping to push people to ask for more help from different agencies, even the Burlington Library, changing the way the Fletcher Free Library operates.
I would say that we have probably 20 or 30 regulars.
On any given day, there are that many homeless men and women seeking shelter from the cold, reading, and using the internet. Over the course of the year, that means the homeless are making 7,000 to 10,000 trips to the Fletcher Free Library in Burlington.
There's regulars that are here at the library that people get used to seeing. And in fact, quite honestly, when I have a regular that doesn't come around, I get worried about them.
The library's co-director, Robert Resnick, strongly believes the space is for everyone and says its popularity among the homeless proves the community organization is doing what it's supposed to.
I think that ultimately that it's the same as it's always been, meaning that we provide services and materials and places that other people don't necessarily have themselves but would like to have.
It's not just here at the library. Vermont's homeless population is growing, especially in Burlington. The Committee on Temporary Shelter says since 2010, the number of homeless adults has grown by 23%. And there's more homeless families, too.
The fact that there are more people who are struggling with homelessness in our community, you're more likely to see them, you know, in all sorts of community and public places, including at our services, too.
Becky Holt works with COTS and says they've seen the increase, too, in the number of people needing food, shelter, and other services. She links the rise to the tight housing market and people living paycheck to paycheck in a tough economy, and says it's discouraging to know Vermont's homeless numbers are rising at a time when they're falling across the country.
I think I was a little surprised. I think that, you know, you look for areas of hope.
According to the Department of Housing and Urban Development, homelessness in Vermont rose slightly by 1% over the last year. But it was a big enough push to notice the difference at the Free Library and force administrators to change the way they provide services to those in need.
If they're going to a day station or if they're going to COTS or they're going to someplace, those are facilities that are provided for homeless people. If they're coming to the library, they're just doing what everybody else is doing. And so it feels much more like a real normal life. And I can really respect that.
The library board plans to meet next month to reevaluate their population of users and take a look at what they're doing to meet everybody's needs. That's going to do it for 5:30 Now Tonight. George and Stephanie are back with News Channel 5.